the fearsome first barrage of cannon, the marker reads. The 100-year-old white frame house was flattened. The old woman alone upstairs, too ill to get out of bed, the Civil War's first fatality. A gust of wind breaches between crimson trees. Underneath the hedgerow rustles a bird I can't see. Unseen eyes guarding shadows.